Diretso tayo sa mangarap ka, as you said.
Sumigwe.
Oo.
So, mangarap ka was, yun nga, written nung time na sinabi ko na,
right.
Sinabi ng mami ko na, you should inject hope in everything you do.
To me, that's what music is all about. Hope. Let's do a few lines from Mangarap.
Mangarap ka, dinggin ang tawag ng iyong dugo. Umahon ka, mula sa putik ng iyong mundo.
I can listen to you forever, Wency. But there is one song na hindi ko malilimutan because of the beautiful story behind it. You didn't write the song, but you interpreted the song. Dumikit yan sa puso ko dahil sa kwento ng mag-asawa.
Yeah.
Hinindian mo yun.
Yes.
Himighandog po ito dito sa ABS-CBN.
Yeah, I Bakit? Said no. Because it was first offered to April Boy. So Star Records decided that the version of April Boy wasn't really up to par.
Okay.
So they offered it to somebody else, not me. Diba? Okay. They offered it to Luke
Mijares.
And then ni-record ni Luke. And then Star still didn't think it was up to par, I think, because okay. It was offered to me. I said no because they wanted me to record it the way it was arranged for Luke. And it was totally different style of.
And don't get us wrong, April Boy, Regino, Luke Mijares, yes, are great singers. Super. Ito yung narrative na may mga awitin lang ho talaga na naghahanap
talaga
ng tamang singer.
Correct. When Star Records approached me, I said, I have to do what I, a Wency thing to
okay.
this.
And you did it?
Yes.
Just a few lines from Hanggang.
Niliwang mo sanang isipin, ikaw ay aking lilisanin, di ko magagawa. Lumayo sa iyong piling at nais kong malaman mo kung gaano kita kamahal. It really is a very, very beautiful song.
Okay, I have a question there. So, from Habang May Buhay, Mangarap Ka, Next in Line, isama na natin tag-ulan. May mga pagkakataon ba, Wency, na pag naririnig mo ang mga awiting ito and when you're not properly credited, may tampo ka? Pangalawa, lalo na to aspiring songwriters and singers, Kundirana po ang musical ministry ng De La Salle Green Hills High School. Ito po ang pinanggalingan nila Gary Valenciano, Dingdong Avanzado, Ogie Alcacid, at Brandy, marami pang iba, Brandy Santiago. Alam niyo ho ba na nung si Wency ay nag-audition dito sa Kundirana, ay hindi ho siya tinanggap. I mean, I'd like to go to that story because it is inspiring. A failure is not tantamount to a failure.
Yes.
It can be a victory, di ba?
Tonight,